So it is Friday, and yeah, I got some Dunkin' or whatever. I'm about to get ready, and I need to straighten the top of it because I blow dried it out, so it's just looking like this, like a hot mess. So I need to straighten that down and get it, you know, contained or whatever. Savage X Fenty sent over their new like workout line or whatever. So I'm gonna try it on and see how it fits me, and then you guys will see. So these are the leggings. This is the back. I like how it has the little like wording right there. And these are the pants in the back. They do have like this stitching line here that runs down. Not my favorite, I will have to say. Not sure if I even like that. I think they should have done something different with that part, but we're gonna see. But the band looks very like, how do I put this? It just looks like very like not giving to the body. Like it's not gonna give, like it's not gonna, like my body's not gonna go through this. But we gotta see. It's just a different kind of band. I don't know if y'all can tell. Cute sports bra. It's just giving. And then this is how the back looks. So I'm gonna try it on and then let y'all know.
Yeah, hold on, we're gonna see. Oh shit. Yeah, I think it fits me.
Damn, that's a bummer for me.
Yo, you're stupid. All right. Oh, baby. Let me take my blowed out dried hair down. Did you get your coffee yet?
No, I'm trying to get my ass to the gym.
Oh yeah, I forgot you're in the gym parking lot. Yo, bitch, you've been sitting there forever. Did you take your pre-workout?
I'm drinking it now.
Just now? We've been sitting here on the phone for a good 40, and you're just now drinking.
Yeah, I've been drinking it. Probably, like, right there.
You need to go back to doing pre-workout. Because I can't with you. Like, you sit there forever. I really wish I just had a personal stylist where I could wake up.
A personal motivator.
Yo, a personal motivator? Yo, that's deep. That's fucking deep. Oh my god. No, you would have cussed him out by now. It would have never lasted for you. You would have fired your personal motivator.
You think I
would have? Yeah. You would have said, like, oh, I don't want to be doing this anymore in my life, and then you'd go do it.
I just would have told my motivator what I'm doing all the time.
Yeah, but you're going to have to hire a motivator, because, baby, I know when you're lying to me. No, I'd be knowing when you be lying. What you mean am I sure?
So my makeup is done. Just something really simple or whatever. I feel like it did what it's supposed to do, you know? Trying a new lip liner color. I don't necessarily love this brown. I like a darker brown. But again, it's doing what it's supposed to do today. I don't know if it's a blue or whatever. So yeah, my face is done. I'm in the set. It's really cute. Let me see if I can show you guys better. So the bra is not even a 10 out of 10. It's a 20 out of 20. Okay, we're surpassing the 10 out of 10. Especially as a bigger busted woman, I would have to say this sports bra right here, this exact one I have on, is top notch. Like, I love the way it feels. I love, like, the embroidery. This one's not doing too much. It's just giving what it's supposed to give. And then the back is really cute too. The leggings, they fit really well, actually. I just don't love this band part right here because of how they did it. Not my favorite. I don't know. And I do like that, but I like that print more on ribbed material, if that makes sense. So, yeah. I mean, they're cute or whatever. It's just not, like, I like this part, right? But, like, I don't know. There's just some things I definitely would change about these specific leggings. But it's comfortable. It definitely has me snatched looking, to be honest with you. So, if you like that, yeah. This is definitely something you could try if you just don't really care about stitching in certain places. It would be perfect for you. I personally have a preference, so that's why I think the leggings aren't my favorite. But, like I said, the bra, sis, baby. Get every color, period, because it's so good. I'll have the bra link down below because that's what I'm recommending, sis, if you want to go ahead and check it out. But yeah, you guys, so I'm ready for my day. Like I said, I have to run some errands. What time is it? It's 11:45, so I'm on good time. So I'm going to, like, literally give myself, like, a little 10-minute breather and then get back up so I can just, like I said, head out the door and do what I got to do. So, yeah. Also, I'm supposed to be shooting pictures in this, but I didn't plan on doing it today. But I look too good not to shoot pictures today. But I didn't have the mindset of shooting pictures in this today because, like, there's a certain location I want to go to do this. So, I'm not sure. All right, sis, so it's, like, 2 hours later or something like that. So, I told y'all that I'm trying to get back into my thing of, like, dressing up a little bit or whatever. With my outfits. So I grabbed this really cute black blouse, silky top with tie strings at the end to give a bougie effect or whatever. Has the girls sitting right or whatever. I need to get my earrings, but I just have on a little chain. Just gonna do what I do with the pieces. And that's that. I keep forgetting I want to curl it the opposite way with one of the strands. It's weird. Okay, there we go. Honestly, girl, it's giving. She did something with her hair. So, yeah. So that's where we're gonna leave it at. Normally, I would curl my ponytail, but I'm just gonna leave it like it is because I don't got the time or the patience. And honestly, this just really pulled together the look because, I don't know, the hair pulled back really pulls this off. Alright, sis, so I'm in Target and I'm gonna go ahead and, of course, get a candle because that's originally what I came in here for. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go over to this one candle section and see if they have anything. I see this green one here. I'm not sure though. It smells good, but I'm just not sure because I don't know if I like how green it is. It's very dark green, so I'm gonna keep looking and see if I find anything a little bit more subtle looking to go with the rest of, like, the decor and stuff like that. This candle right here smelled so freaking good. It's just not the shape I wanted it to be, but I definitely recommend if you are into that. Yeah, it smelled really good. Like, my face is all in it, okay? And then, of course, we had to go over to the Christmas tree section. I seen this little cute Christmas tree. I thought about it. Then I'm like, no, it's not really my color scheme that I want to go for to add on to, so I just put it back. The wreaths are gorgeous. I actually really love that puffball one. I don't know why, but I think it's so cute. But I definitely have plenty of wreaths, so I didn't need that. And then here, I decided to make my own arrangement. I seen this gold vase, and I was like, girl, what are these little filler things? And I just started to put them in here because that's the decor meat, okay? Girl, this is so cute. Like, are you kidding? I love it. All right, you guys, so I am back from Target. I don't know, that didn't sound too good. I'm gonna show you what I picked up. I kind of showed you guys in the store, but just to be clear about what I did get. Okay, so I was seeing that one green candle in the store that I like, and I have to be fast because my camera's dying. Love that. But I didn't like how dark it was because I'm not really trying to go for nothing too dark looking. So I got this candle right here, so pretty. It's a cypress and pine candle. It smells so freaking good. They had like a berry one too, but I'm more of like a pine girl, so yeah. And then, y'all know I've been in my little gold bag. I don't know what it is about gold decor lately, but I picked up this vase right here because I'm thinking about this centerpiece for on the island here. And then I got these gorgeous like stem decor things. You guys need to run and buy these. I'm not even kidding you. They're so pretty. Let me show you. They're like this. It's giving like Pampas, but still like Christmas time. And then like there's like the little like flake things. This is so me, so cute. I have to bend this a little bit better because it got kind of in the bag, but this is so pretty. So there's, I got three of them to fill this vase. If you guys want to do an arrangement like this, just to let you know, and three filled it out. I feel like that'll help me too, like, you know, because we're getting in the colder season, so I don't need fresh flowers 24/7, you know what I mean? So I feel like this would be pretty. So it was well worth the money, if you ask me. So anyways, I made my own little arrangement. You're welcome. If you guys like it and you wanna make one, of course I'll have everything linked in the description. Then I'm in my like hot coffee season slash hot cocoa season, so I had to get this. Gingerbread whipped cream. Oh yeah, absolutely. That's so good. Then I just had to get like, you know, house stuff, paper towels, and then I got a sponge daddy because I needed a new sponge and I seen this one. And then I got this, the Frenchie body wash, because everybody's been talking about it. And I want to see what the hype is. And I got the Joy and Bliss scent. Smells so good. The vanilla one smells good too, but this is hitting. That's my little haul, you guys. As you guys can see, I did dress up when I was in there. And I felt really good. And yeah, so I'm proud of myself for, you know, getting back to my ways. But yeah, I'm about to just relax now, set the vibes, and stay tuned because, of course, we're going to be doing like all the self-care things and the resetting.